You see, normally in any test batch, before the preliminary, only the preliminary test would be conducted by any organization or any institutes. If you see, every week they will conduct one preliminary examination, whether subject wise, NCERT wise, syllabus wise, UPSC wise, whatever wise they would conduct. But we thought that maybe in the last year, we thought that maybe we are giving too much focus only to the preliminary, whose test continues for close to an year, almost 10 months or something. Whereas the mains test is normally conducted by the institutes after the preliminary examination, which roughly runs for around 75 days or so. So, we presumed that, we thought that the preparation of the students is not so right, because for the preliminary examination, which consists of just one GS paper, a candidate is writing test for close to 10 months. For the mains examination, which consists of 7 plus 2 papers, 9 papers, he is writing test for just 2.5 months or 2 months. So we thought that this is not so correct. So in the last year, what we did was we introduced a new model last year itself. This year also, we are following the same model. What is that model? Every week, you will have one preliminary test and one mains test. This is for the students who have prepared for the examination, who are having in hold of the examination, who are having in hold of the content. We are telling the students, you have to start preparing for your mains during the 1 year or 10 month period which is available for the preliminary examination itself, before the preliminary examination itself. So what we have done, so we have devised the test batch itself into different strategic parts. While every Sunday we are conducting a preliminary test, every Wednesday we are conducting a mains test based on the preliminary topics and subjects, which are also spilled over to the mains. There are topics in the preliminary, 80% of the topics, which is common for preliminary as well as mains. Mains, you have additional topics also, that is different. The mains topics is available in the preliminary, or the preliminary topics are also linked to the mains. So such type of questions, such type of areas, we wanted to cover even before you complete your preliminary examination, you write your preliminary examination. So that after your preliminary examination, maybe you will cover only those exclusive mains topics. After your mains, for which I think the 70 days is sufficient for you. So the writing part, the written part, the writing aspect, we decided that we have to give a test for them. So we are conducting in 1 week preliminary examination. What is the syllabus? How the test is there? I hope you all have the syllabus now in front of you. Preliminary test, whatever you have, from which are the books the initial tests are going to be asked. We have many parts. We have divided the whole test series into many parts. I hope you all know, you have that parts in, with you. Only the NCERT questions, preliminary test. 7th, 8th NCERTs, history questions, preliminary test from that area. From those areas, what are the possible mains questions may come. That part would be a mains test in the mid of the week, Wednesday or something. Then the next Sunday, you have another next part for the preliminary. Same, you are going to write mains. So for one, with one preparation, you are writing both the preliminary examination plus a mains examination initially in the part 1 and 2 of the test batch which we are conducted. I am speaking those students who have an approach to the examination based on the preliminary plus mains approach. So the test batch which you are writing has got a preliminary component on Sunday, mains component on Wednesday, again, the next preliminary component on Sunday, next mains. So, like this, in a week, initially, you will be writing 2-2 tests. Sir, for how long? Till the initial component, the mains part is over. Afterwards, you will write only preliminary, because that would be by the time of January, I think. By the time of January, we will complete all the part of the mains and the preliminary combined over. Then only preliminary part. From the end of the January or beginning of the February, you will have only preliminary. Like the UPSC's focus for the preliminary examination. So like that, we will conduct that part of the test from the February, January end to February. And we will go up to that. Then after the preliminary, the mains, whatever topics which you have not covered during the preliminary, exclusive mains topic, those part would be kept, the test would be conducted after the preliminary examination. So this is an holistic model of the test batch for preliminary plus mains examination, covering the fundamentals plus advanced level. This is the one holistic test batch. This test batch is 99.9% useful for the students who have given one attempt, who are already done some preparation, who are not totally new to the field, who are already a part of this UPSC circle, who are veterans, who are aspirants, who are previous year, they have given one attempt, something like that. So this test series which I have devised is useful for the students who have already prepared something. For others, there are some students, sir, only today, last week I began to prepare for UPSC examination, sir. Only in the past 10 days I have begun to prepare for the UPSC examination. Just this month I had prepared. Sir, should I have to take up all the mains part, preliminary part on my head and carry? Not necessary. You can continue with only the preliminary part. We have divided only the preliminary part for those students who are not willing or who are not in a position to carry. So only the preliminary part you can complete before the preliminary. The mains part, of course, you can write after the preliminary examination. So our test batch is oriented towards the aspirant's position and condition. If you are an aspirant who have already prepared, the combined test batch would be in the best interest of you. If you are an aspirant who are just new, maybe beginning to prepare just 1 month, 1.5 months, preliminary would be sufficient for you. As far as the mains is concerned, first you complete the preliminary topic, then we will discuss. Right? So this is how the test batch which we have devised in Smart Leaders IAS for the 2021 preliminary, 2021 mains. Starting from 2020 to 2021 preliminary and mains, we are carrying forward. This is the model. This is the way in which the test batch is being held. Right?